Hi, good morning everyone. Today we are going to learn comparison of numbers. So what is the meaning comparison? Comparison means ಯಾವ್ದು ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಯಾವ್ದು ಕಡಿಮೆ ಅಂತ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದು, ಯಾವ್ದು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಯಾವ್ದು ಕಡಿಮೆ ಅಂತ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಕಂಪ್ಯಾರಿಷನ್ ಅಂತೀವಿ, ರೈಟ್? ಸೊ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಕಂಪೇರ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್. ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಸೊ ಯಾವ ಥರ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ? ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಯುವರ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ 4 ಚಾಕ್ಲೇಟ್ಸ್ ಟು ಯು, ಯು ಆರ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಮ್ 5 ಚಾಕ್ಲೇಟ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಹೂ ಈಸ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ಮೋರ್ ಚಾಕ್ಲೇಟ್? 5. Why? Because 5 is a greater number. So like that we are comparing. So in this topic we are going to learn first one, different number of digits. Compare maadbekadre number digits, for example ones, tens, hundreds and thousands are the called digits, right? Same different digit iddaga ನಾವು ಅದನ್ನು ಯಾವ ಥರ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ? ಸೇಮ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಿಜಿಟ್ಸ್ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಯಾವ ಥರ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ? ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಲರ್ನ್ ದಟ್. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ಸ್. ಕಂಪೇರ್ 2685, 798. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ 4 ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ 3 ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ನಂಬರ್. ಹೌ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಕಂಪೇರ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಗ್ರೇಟರ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಗೆ ಕಂಡಿಟ್ಕೊಳ್ತೀರಾ? ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್, ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ thousands place, okay? Thousands place ಇರೋದು greater ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, because this is 700, this is 2000, 1000 is greater than 100, right? So this is the greater number and you are always going to put the arrow mark towards smaller number, okay? Now you get that? So now we are moving to compare same digit numbers. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಎರಡು ನಂಬರ್ ಅಲ್ಲೂ 4 ಡಿಜಿಟ್ಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟೆಲಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಟು ಕಂಪೇರ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಗ್ರೇಟರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಮಾಲರ್. ಹೌ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಡೂ ದಟ್? ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್, ಹಿಯರ್ 2982 ಅಂಡ್ ಅಂದರ್ ಒನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಇಸ್ 3105, ರೈಟ್? ದೀಸ್ ಬೋತ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟೂ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ 4 ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್, ಓಕೆ? ಸೊ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ದ thousands, left most place value you have to take, which is that 2 is in thousands place. In this number 3 is in thousands place. You compare these two numbers, 2 and 3. Compare here 2 and 3, right? So which is the smaller and which is the greater? So 2 is smaller, 3 is greater. So we are writing 2982 is smaller than 3105. Five, right? Like that. For example, ma'am, another one doubt, ma'am. If you are giving two same digit number and same place value, how we are going to do that? So now I am moving to that doubt. Okay, now see here. Compare 4861, 4539 is there. See, in that, in thousands place, 4 is there. In say another one number also, 4 is there. So now we have to move for the hundreds place. Ivaga 100 place ge hogbeku now. In 100 place alli nodkobeku which is greater and which is smaller anta. In this number, see, 8 is in hundreds place. In this number, 5 is 100 place, right? So 8, you have to compare 8 and 5. See here, 8 is greater than 5, okay? So write like this. ಓಕೆನಾ? ಸೊ ಅದೇ ತರ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಡಿಜಿಟ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಈ 1000 ಡಿಜಿಟ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ 100 ಡಿಜಿಟ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲೂ ಸೇಮ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಡೂ? ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಮೂವ್ ಫಾರ್ ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್. ಇನ್ ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಗ್ರೇಟರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಮಾಲರ್, ಥಿಂಕ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡೂ ಆಲ್ ದ ಸಮ್ಸ್, ಓಕೆನಾ? ಸೊ ನೌ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಟೀಚ್ ಯು ಹೌ ಟು ಡೂ ದಿಸ್, ಓಕೆ? ಕಮ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ಸಿ, ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ 4 ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್, ರೈಟ್? So here 2982, 3105, already I told you. How you are going to do? First you think about thousands place. In this thousands place 2 is here, right? In this place 3 is here, okay? In 2 and 3, in 2, 3, okay? Which is greater here? So 3 is greater, correct? So here 3 is greater. Alva? So always you have to put the arrow mark towards smaller number. So now you have to compare these two numbers. Okay, so already you wrote 2 is a smaller. So like that only you have to put the mark. Okay, symbol like this. So like that you have to learn her comparison of numbers. Okay, now we are moving to another one topic, that is before, after and between. What is a before number, after number and between number? I know you know everything which is a before and after number, right? So we are giving some other name for these numbers. Okay, the numbers which follow one after the other are called consecutive numbers. For example, what is the meaning consecutive numbers? ಒಂದಾದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಒಂದು ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗಿ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇರುವಂತ ನಂಬರ್ ಗಳನ್ನ ನಾವೇನಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ? ಕಾನ್ಸಿಕ್ಯೂಟಿವ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, 1 ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ 2, 2 ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ 3, 3 ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ 4, 4 ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ 5, ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಿಕ್ಯೂಟಿವ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್. ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಅ ನಂಬರ್ 1 ಲೆಸ್ ದನ್ ಅ ಗಿವನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಇಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಅ ಪ್ರೆಡೆಸೆಸರ್. ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಕಾಲ್ ದಟ್ ನಂಬರ್? Predecessor. Which number we are going to call predecessor? Before number. For example, 1315 is there. What is the before number for that? 1314. Okay, this is the before number of that. This before number we call as predecessor. Okay, now successor. We are moving to the successor. What is a successor? A number 1 more than a given number comes just after it and is called a successor. Yen heltivi ivaga? I told one example for before number. Same number I am going to take, 1315. For that number, after which number will come? 1316. That's the 1316. We call it as successor of 1315. Okay, successor means after number, predecessor means before number, consecutive means continuous number. Okay, now I am going to do one example for you. For first, I am going to take predecessor. So, I already told you what is the predecessor. For example, you have 1315. What is the before number for this? 1314. Okay. This number, we call it as predecessor. What is this? Predecessor. Okay, na? So now we are writing after number for this number. What is that? 1316. So this number, what we call for this number? Successor. What we call? Successor. Okay, this is called successor. Can you now understood clearly? Before number of one number we called predecessor, after number we call successor. So what is the consecutive numbers? Continuous numbers are called consecutive numbers. And now we are going to learn ordering of number. What is the meaning ordering number? Already you learned ascending orders and descending orders. What is the meaning ascending? Means ಜಾಸ್ತಿ 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 ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಹೋಗೋದನ್ನ ಅಸೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಅಂತಾರೆ, ಕಡಿಮೆ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಹೋಗೋದನ್ನ ಡಿಸೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಅಂತಾರೆ. ಓಕೆನಾ? ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, 6089 ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ 6190 ಈ ತರ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದೆ, ರೈಟ್? ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ಅಸೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ, ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ನಂಬರ್ ನ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಬಂದು ಕಡಿಮೆ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು. ಸೊ ಟುಮಾರೋ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ಯು ಅಗೇನ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.